Stevens loose ahead. Stahlberg's got it. Pickle up with him. Stahlberg for Pickle right in. Hawks win. Ryan Pickle in overtime.
There, pass across. Smashed back down by Petrangelo. Both Brown and Carter led the club with 8 power play goals. Stop! Yes!
With room, wide of Hiller, Danny Cleary, Hilpala dragging, out in front, they score! Gustav Nyquist is the hero, and Detroit has evened the series.
Edler, he can't get the shot through, and Burns has a break. 2-on-1 with Torres, Brent Burns walking in, Torres scores! Rappy Torres, the former Canuck, has won game 2 for San Jose.
Sets up Green with it again. Ovechkin at the opposite circle as this is Rivera walking it off. Fakes the drive. Back to Green. Lobbed on for Cullen. Turning there. Coming by as Oduya. Launch. Score!
Walks out. It's knocked off a stick. Paul Martin doubles it to Crosby. Now a chance. Score! Kunitz! Chris Kunitz! At 8:44 of overtime has ended it. And the Penguins win it 5-4.
And Jimmy Howard coming up with a stop. Anderson trying to find a way to get it to Nyquist. Cuts in on goal. Poke check by Heller. Say this goal!
Stop, turn a shot, and that didn't reach the goalie. Locked, score! Ottawa grabs a hold on the series.
And then leading the series.
Actually, Turris will get the goal. His second, Mathot, who took the shot, and Carlson.
Played for Thornton, back in he comes. He takes the shot, loose, scores! Patrick Marleau, series winner!
Lovejoy. Puck is on edge. He can't settle it down. Now he does. He centers one. They score! Nick Foligno! Anaheim wins game 5.
Boards and the Kings have it. Working on a 3-on-2 if they hurry. There's Williams across the line to Kopitar. Right side. Voinov shoots. He scores! Kings win in overtime, and the Kings have taken the lead in the series with one game left in Los Angeles Friday night. Voinov from the right side, 8 minutes into overtime.
So tries to stay on it. Goodell tried to land a big hit, and he got a piece of Horton, who's down on the ice. Here comes Krejci. He shoots. He scores! David Krejci on a 2-on-1 has ended the game, and the Boston Bruins have taken a 3-1 series lead.
Right from the faceoff, Red Wings control. Cronwall to Zetterberg. Scores! Game over! Game 7! Here we come!
To Cronwall, back to Zetterberg, and then what happens? You're watching it like we are.
And fires. Shot is blocked by McDonough in front of the net. Alsner will try. Lucid front scores! Mike Ribeiro! Game winner for the Capitals!
Malkin holds the puck in for Kennedy. Return to Malkin. Now Orpik with a drive! He scores! Brooks Orpik sends the Pittsburgh Penguins to a second round meeting with the Ottawa Senators.
The stick save. Boychuk's drive rattles around in front. Marchand to Bergeron, the drive save. Rebound is loose. Sagan kicks him loose. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron with the point of the dagger in their throats.
high with Bergeron. In comes Bergeron. Sharp angle back and front score! Grand Marchand, overtime winner! And the Bruins take game one!
Corner, Thornton. One man out of the box, it's Regier. In deep it goes, Thornton. Marlowe, Couture, he scores! Logan Couture wins it for San Jose, and they climb back in.
Front, Condra in the corner, sneaking in is Benoit, the cross ice pass, Andre Benoit shoots, stops, rebound, scores!
Face-off won by Stepan. The weight comes Nash with Kreider. Nash works in, centers it, score! Chris Kreider, overtime winner! And the Rangers live to fight another day!
That one gloved down by Erickson. Builder to hit now, and Nyquist, oh my, he's run into by Boland. Right back ahead comes Seabrook with a shot, he scores! Positioned away by Malkin, but just fought it right back to Marchand. Marchand delayed now. Tucked it in front. Bergeron has ended it.
Sends it around to the near side of the Chicago zone. Bickle, they force a turnover. Here's Taves and Kane. 2-on-1. Hustling back is point. Up a shot. Score!
To Shaw. He's pushed to the ice by Seidenberg, who in turn is knocked down by Bickle to the blue line. Rosenthal to the net. Score!
Scaled along to Bowling off his stick. Turned right back over again and led on out for someone. Paye! He scores! Paye! And the Bruins have won it in overtime. Seidenberg saw that one squirt on through, taken on by Kane, shooting in that ricochet off Rask. Bickle tries to play, and that one is blocked by Bergeron. Kept along by Seabrook, drives, score! The Blackhawks have won it!
With Jonathan Toews standing right in front, looking for a redirect.
Georges, Kucherov comes out to check in. Reese is loose, he shoots, he scores!
Backus with it, trying to get some speed into the Chicago zone, hands it off for a shot that comes in on Crawford. He got a piece of it, loose in front of Tanchev, and score! Alexander Steen! Landeskog's pass, gets it at the blue line, nice move by Barry. Pass for McKinnon, pass, there it is! Pulled back, hands it off, Roman Polak, tees it up for a shot, and that was blocked in front. Now Jackman again through, traffic, score! It's found its way through, and the Blues lead the series 2-0.
In comes Calvert on Letang, and Calvert stays with it, drops the puck back to Dubinsky. Jokinen falls, sit back in front, what a save, rebound, Calvert scores! Matt Calvert, overtime winner, and there it is! The Columbus Blue Jackets have won a playoff game for the first time in their history.
Granlund with the puck. Granlund trying to fight off a check as he plays to the point. Instead, he works his way back free. Granlund fires, scores!
Quick outlets to Voinov. He gets it off the boards, but not out. Scott Hannon feeds it along the goal line. Here's Marlowe on the backhand, flipping it high, scores! A deflected shot, Marlowe on the backhand, and it beats Jonathan Quick. The Sharks win the game in overtime.
cleared ahead by Foligno. Nick Foligno to the penguin line. Shoots, he scores! Foligno wins it in overtime. This series is tied at two. Now it comes three. A chance here for Berglund to put it out in front, but it's knocked away by the Hawks. They try to break with numbers. Hector Kane up the far side. Saad going to the net. Here Kane with a shot. He scores!
He makes the shot that he wants. Looks into the middle, hangs on, delays, uses shot.
Passing it forward, but Lucic is there. Krejci settles it, tosses the saucer pass to Hamilton. The wrist shot deflected, scores! Jerome Iginla and Milan Lucic in front. And the Bruins take a 3-1 lead, coming from 2 goals down to win at Joe Louis Arena.
Big rebound. Keith cleared it. Look at this. Taves, he's in the clear from center ice in. He can end it. He does. Game over. 3-2 Hawks. 3-2 series lead. Going home. Jonathan Taves. He does it again.
Held in by Colorado's Wilson. Landeskog, McKinnon. The shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon in overtime. Colorado gets it done.
He's back to the point. Lovejoy, a shot that deflects wide. Cogliano with a rolling puck behind the goal. Andrew Cogliano works back in front. Feeds it to Bonino. Scores! Nick Bonino, the overtime winner! And the Anaheim Ducks win the series!
Played here by Danny Heatley, and out they come 2-on-1. This is Niederreiter holding onto it, and he scores! Nino Niederreiter wins the series for the Minnesota Wild!
In overtime for the Canadiens. They are 1-for-2 in the game. Subban wide and shoots. He scores! P.K. Subban on the power play in the second overtime. The Montreal Canadiens take game one. Now Foley out with the puck. Out in front for Broussard. And he hit the crossbar. Now a drive by Stroman. Gets behind Fleury. And then a shot score. Foley out. Rangers win game one.
See if Broussard's shot actually went in first to end it. Up and over. That's it.
Wow,
so it actually went in first.
Carter goes wide. Walks in, centers one. Good stick defensively. Ryan Getzlaff. Kopitar, hold it. Out in front, off the goal, posted in. Marion Gabrick. And the Kings win in overtime.
Now Boychuk shoots, stick save by Price.
This line's been the best Bruins line.
Soderberg with a chance. Price went behind him, it's in! Bruins win! One minute, 19 seconds into overtime. The Boston Bruins have tied the series at two.
From center right. Lays it along the board that bounces out in front of Brigala. Loose puck here for Kane. He scores! Patrick Kane! What hands! He ends it! And Chicago is headed to the Western Conference Final.
Watch right here. Regan and Suter get tied up, and here comes Patrick Kane. Little forehand, backhand, right inside the net, and it comes right out as quick as it went in.
Then Plekanec, then Gionta, then Plekanec, and back along. Plekanec holds a shot, one, jabbed it, they score! An overtime winning goal for Alex Galchenyuk, and the Canadians are back in the series. Touches one along, but can't get out with it. Follow up from Markov. Very careful, trying to play it a second time, can't do it. Here's San Luis moving in. Good!
Artie St. Louis, who had chance after chance after chance the last couple of games. The puck ends up on his stick.
Kept away from Voinov. Now Kane for Sean. Sean across the Hunters. He scores!
And Saad, who has been so good in this game, with the beautiful pass and the finish by Michael Hanzus.
the former Los Angeles King, when he lost his stick. Puck comes out to Martinez. Martinez with a shot. It's in! The Kings are headed to the Stanley Cup Final. The shot by Martinez deflected. It beats Crawford. It will be the Los Angeles Kings and the New York Rangers. Game one, Wednesday night at Staples Center. But Pearson mishandled the puck.
I think Pearson realized he had a 3-on-2.
But Girardi got able to clear out. Here's Justin Williams with a shot. He scores!
On Henrik Lundqvist, and the LA Kings win game one in overtime.
Wrister that is kicked away by Brad Richards, taken on by Kopitar. Kopitar to the back. Mitchell again! Score!
Between the legs and an overtime winner for the Kings captain.
Free, meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass, flagged down by Green, played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe. Rebound. Score! The Stanley Cup! Martinez!
Those are all wrapped around. Jones waiting for it. Todd trailing on him. Trying to take it up, does for Hossa. Marian Hossa back to the line. Keith with a shot, scores! Duncan Keith, the overtime winner! And Chicago comes back from 3-0 down to take game one in overtime.
Gallagher, oh man, he's in a real battle with Forbietsky. There's Gallagher, shoots! Ball was there! Rebound! Scores! It's over!
That one grabbed. And pitched aside by Holtby. Carlson off Ward, kept alive. Letty a shot, oh, directed on goal. Score! Tavares!
McCulloch and Ryan up there for Ottawa on the faceoff. Puck moved out. Weitz, scores!
His way to the front, can't. Cogliano has it again, back to the point. Long shot tipped in! The Ducks have won it in overtime! Boschman's shot tipped in by Ricard Raquel!
Backstrom, Tavares lost the stick. Backstrom shoots, he scores! Nicklas Backstrom ties the series at 2.
Kane back with it. Patrick Kane works it back to the point. Drive by Seabrook, scores! Takes away the ice, it's brought along. Hedman, Johnson, Kucherov, Johnson scores! Tyler Johnson wins it in overtime! Long wrist shot lifted high. On it now is Moore, spins back in the corner. Looking down low for Hagelin. Carl Hagelin walks it from, shoots, goal! Carl Hagelin, the overtime winner! And the New York Rangers are on to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs!
Pattern had the puck taken away right in front. Kucherov shoots, he scores!
Works it up. Backlund, Weidman, they play catch. Backlund shoots, scores!
Broken up. Jesper Foss moves in. Across it goes. It's a layup shot. He scores! Ryan McDonough wins it in overtime.
Game 6 in Washington Sunday night. Poise, composure, finish.
Picked up. Set the foul up. Closing in.
Save rebound. Kick goes to the blue paint. He scores! but they are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandle. Drive by Girardi and a save.
To the right point for Seabrook. Left side, Oduya. Back across to Seabrook. They score! Blackhawks win! Kruger beats Anderson at 16-12 of the third overtime.
Ethan Estorov moves it ahead in full flight. Nikita Kucherov for the shot. He's...
would not work. Played back along by Teravainen and sent on deeper by Vermette. Sharp around behind. Turns away and then game one out in front. No! Another try. He scores! Vermette! It's over!
Kane on the ice with Taves and Bickle. Bickle to the bench. Here come the Ducks. Kessler shoots. Kick out.
Petrangelo, and now Backes for Volmeister. Backes again. They score! The captain and the Bulls win in overtime. A lucky break, and they will take it.
And the rebound ends up in the corner.
Oh boy, that was a great save by Luongo as you saw it just at the last second.
Centering Sean Hickey. He scores! Thomas Hickey with the winner.
And then Brown knocks down Donskoy. Here's a break for LA. Tanner Pearson scores! The Kings win! As Tanner Pearson ends it.
And Ponick got it back. In front, Kane around a check to the backhand. He tried a shot. Was a good goal call on the ice, and Patrick Kane has kept his team season alive.
Hickey back, Jedlicki across, and a score! Alan Quine with his first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and it's an overtime winner for the Islanders.
19 in Bridgeport this year.
Swings it back at the point for Prosser. Nate Prosser to Ryan Suter, shoots for Chadwick, scores! Ryan Suter feeds it home, and this series is going back to St. Paul for game six.
And now sent a hit, kicked up by Oppozo. Tavares, pad stop Luongo. Tavares back, scores! John Tavares, and the 23-year win is over.
This is Oshie. Oshie moving to his right, behind the net, wraparound attempt. They score!
Well, there's TJ Oshie. The official comes in and points.
Tarasenko with a shot blocked by Goligoski. Stung by it. He's down. Shattenkirk.
Seen a shot stopped by Niemi. They score on the rebound. David Backes, the captain, gets it. St. Louis wins.
Back the other way. Here's Boyle. Boyle stepping in. By Boyle. Got it off for Callahan. Here's Hedman. Shoots. He just missed. Rebound Boyle. Scores. Brian Boyle wins it for Tampa Bay.
Saving move by Chimera. Now along for Sheary, through one in front. Bob Weber, shot, score! Hornquist has ended the game!
Shot on goal, it never gets to the goal. Mike Weber stops it, and as he stops...
Dallas back out, then this way for Sharp. Cutting over the line to the outside, a shot taken, they score! The Dallas Stars win it in overtime. It's Cody Eakin. He's the hero.
Martin Jones, who's been stout, plays it into the corner. Braun lost it. Here's a chance. Ekholm, shot, rebound, scores! Mike Fisher!
in the corner. Garrison calls for it, puts it in there, knocked down. In front by Borchuk. Tampa buzzing across. Garrison, one-timer, scores! Jason Garrison wins it for Tampa. Back-to-back overtime wins.
Bouncing puck in, onto it. Arvidsson scores! And then what a finish. How about this backhand shot? Wow. Just barely off the arm.
Taglin moving to the net. It's spiked out of the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Fed one around in front. Taglin, your shot. It's over!
And find that puck. And look at this save by Holtby there. And a second chance opportunity. The backhand for Bonino.
Washington is a hero for the Penguins.
Fed on through, and here's Rust. Rust delays to Crosby. Stop!
Rust to Crosby. Puts it on the tee for the Penguins. Tie this series up at one.
Worked on defensively by Dumoulin. Onto the back, it came Kucherov across to Garrison. He scores! Garrison! And the Lightning have won it.
Goes up the backside of Tyler Johnson, who should get credit for this
absolutely
OT winner.
One to the back, Letang has it. Waits and gave it on over to Sheary. A shot, he scores!
He wins the faceoff. Letang to Sheary. Look at the screen in front of the net by Patrick Hornquist.
Right, got it on around further for Tierney. Turn around, but Donskoy goes around behind and a shot.
The play below the goal line. We talked about in the open what the Sharks would like to do.
Set up Tarasenko. He'll spin on Koivu. Right out in front. A chance. They score! Joel Edmondson gets the goal. St. Louis wins in overtime.
He's trying to take this puck to the net. Unfortunately, he loses it. But fortunately, as he loses it, it goes right to Joel Edmondson, who's left all alone.
Dominating this overtime, at least after the first shift or two. Here's Carlson, in on goal, scores! Melker Carlson, the Milkman, delivers in overtime!
Marincin back there for the Leafs, failed to clear. Wilson takes it out of the air, scores! Tom Wilson downs his hometown team!
Tom Wilson, here's the turnover along the wall, held in by Wilson. It will go down as unassisted.
DeWetter, he'll move it up. Pacioretty, shooting, scores! It's over! And you called it, Gary. He wins that battle with the second effort against Zibanejad. He turns around twice. Enough shot, score!
First career overtime winner for Dion Phaneuf.
Through traffic, short side, perfect, just over the pad.
Now he comes over to join in the fray. Defenseman Carlson's lost his stick. They score! The defender lost his stick. And Kasperi Kapanen has ended the game. The Maple Leafs win it 4-3.
The Crosby line. Causing some problems here. Scores! Getzel! Goal number three is the game winner in game three. Getzel, Sheary, and Crosby all in.
Carlson got away from the check. Comes on the pass. It's up there to Ryan. Dropped it back. Turns left. Scores! Ryan wins the game for the Ottawa Senators. And they pile off the bench to congratulate Ryan.
To the blue line, here's Riley, passes off, Nazem Kadri to the front of the net, they score! Tyler Bozak with a tip-in! And Toronto has the series lead!
Got control of the puck, Bozak down, gets in and underneath the stick of Orlov.
Neal and Fiala tag up. Neal cuts to the middle, off to Fiala, in front, score!
Kevin Fiala!
For the third win
Preds up 3-0.
Perry races after to the far side, chops it back to Raquel. Right back to Perry, off the boards, got it to the net. Elliott, score! It ricocheted off the net. Miner may have hit Thompson. The Ducks have won it in overtime.
And it hits Michael Stone in the foot and goes in behind the goaltender. What a comeback tonight for the Ducks.
And the puck sent to center. Kreider's on it. You're right. This is the best we've seen from Kreider.
In front, scores! It's a game winner for Mika Zibanejad!
Rangers are going back to MSG with a chance to close this thing out. An unbelievable performance when it looked like they had nothing that they were...
Gets it back, Darnay back into the corner. Little saucer by Darnay! Scores!
One for a Niskanen dump in behind Frederik Andersen. Kuznetsov feeds the front. Williams scores! Justin Williams, 104 into the extra session.
And it's none other than Mr. Game 7. The Caps have a 3-2 lead. What a shot!
Faceoff control by the Bruins. McAvoy with a shot to Plunkett. They score! Corrali! Sean Corrali with his second of the game. The Bruins stay alive, force a game 6 on Sunday.
How fitting for him to get another chance.
And then shoved by Hansel, he stays with it. Sobolka out in front, the pass, Pajärvi scores! Magnus Pajärvi! The St. Louis Blues win in overtime.
This is all Sobolka right here, as he's able to find a seam, drive it.
Carlson ready. Doesn't shoot it here. A pass to the side of the net. Score! Ottawa wins the game. Ottawa Senators win the series.
This puck will go off the stick of Rask. He tries to eliminate the centering pass. That puts him out of position. And
Kuznetsov kicks it back to Carlson. John Carlson for Justin Williams. Has a lane. In shoot. Here's a save. Rebound. Score! Marcus Johansson, the series winner, and the Washington Capitals take it in six.
The OT winner,
the top team from the NHL's regular season.
Here comes Pajot on the way down. Pajot scores!
It's an indirect. He's got a guy going to the net, which means Stahl has to honor that. Your goalie's got to have the save, and he beats him.
To Shattenkirk, given on a cross. It is fed to Shattenkirk again. Shooting, score! Shattenkirk has won the game in overtime.
The Capitals did a tremendous job of getting people to the front of the net. The entry, the quick play by Shattenkirk.
No icing on the play. Adam Larson gives it away in front, scores! A silencer! From Jakob Silverberg, and the Ducks have tied the series. Try to get by Benning. Darnell Nurse left it in the corner, gets up center. Perry scores! Corey Perry! He saves them for overtime.
Picked up here by Turris. He'll come in. Turris. Block, second chance, he scores!
Here in Ottawa, the Senators do it again to the Rangers in the afternoon. They strike late to tie it.
Justin Schultz pinching. There's a chance for Bobby Ryan trying to pull away. Ryan by himself, he scores!
What a rush, a breakaway goal for Bobby Ryan, and Ottawa wins game one of the Eastern Conference Final.
Now Ekholm, out to the point, Subban across, Neal fires, score! The Nashville Predators win game one in overtime!
With the game winner, it's deflected in on Corey Perry, second career playoff overtime goal for James Neal.
Nashville with two goals late in the third period to tie the game. Now it is Perry,
in front, score! The Ducks win game four, Perry threw it towards the net.
Fight back after giving up the lead late in the third period and find a way. The shot, the deflection.
That one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot. Penguins!
Chris Kunitz with his second of the game. Fresh legs by Crosby and a bunch of happy humans here in Pittsburgh.
Unable to get a stick on it. Panarin's got it for the Blue Jackets. Down the left wing and across the line. Panarin trying to cut in. Scores! Game winner in overtime. What a goal by Panarin. Panarin picking up where he left off during the regular season. Game winning goal.
And Neal away with Holla. Tuck wants the puck, is on the left side. But in, Holla scores! Eric Holla says goodnight. 23 of the second overtime period. And Eric Holla.
Anderson picks it up at the goal line. Throws it across the goal line. Here's Werenski off the point. Werenski looks for some open ice. Scores! Matt Calvert! Jackets go up! 2-0 in this series! Matt Calvert as the Jackets jump off the bench and into a huge mob in the far corner.
He would love to make tonight the night. Smith-Pelly on the feed. Connolly fires! Rebound doorstep! It's in! The Washington Capitals have hope. Swinging back in their favor, a double OT decision.
Awesomeness!
Rebound, Oshie crashed the net. It's picked up by Stevenson, a centering pass to the point. Orlov scores! Nick Backstrom!
Orlov shot! Tipped in! I got two words for you!
Burns will get it. Now LeBanc. He'll delay all the way across, a chance, they score! Logan Couture wins it in double overtime!
What a pass from LeBanc. Couture settles it and beats Fleury. And Martin Jones, the reaction.
Once, but now they're out. And away goes Smith with Fiala. Across Fiala! Scores!
What patience by Fiala to not just shoot that puck forward in his NHL career.
Marchessault got in the way. And now Neal. William Karlsson has room. He's in. He scores! William Karlsson wins this one in overtime.
James Neal, who had just hit the bar just prior to that, sets up
for Yanni Gourde, leaving it for Kalorn. Kalorn swings one in front. Score! The Lightning win in overtime. Girardi in front. Kalorn set the puck on goal. Tampa Bay leads the series 3-1.
Kalorn just going
to... Well, check away, and now the counter. Here come the Caps. Kuznetsov gets loose. Evgeny coming down the middle. A shot, and it comes in over. He scores! He scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov wins it for Washington! It's off to the third round! The Demons have been exercised!
Picked up by Barzal. Everly cutting for the net. Barzal holds. Backhand shot. He missed. And then Bailey scores! Islanders win. Josh Bailey at 4:39 of overtime. Josh Bailey with his first career playoff overtime goal.
Kuznetsov waiting back of the cage. Mrazek down on a knee as the pass comes out. They score! Brooks Orpik! And the Caps lead 2-0.
Brendan, we talked about the no stick.
Craig Smith back in, 5 times a 20-goal scorer for the Nashville Predators. Shot from the point, Ekholm knocked out. Smith! It's Craig Smith!
Headman pass, ranted it. Feeds it ahead, McKinnon racing and shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon! The game-winning overtime goal as he rips it past the glove hand of Smith, and he rips it home clean.
Blake Wheeler coming in, cuts back, follow up, shot saved by Bennington, out in front, they score! Kyle Connor wins it, and this series is tied.
Bang, on the backhand side, Connor gives it to Wheeler with speed. The stop up, it's Scheifele with the first shot, a little tap pass to Connor, who funnels himself to the right spot.
Now brought up by Landeskog. In comes Landeskog for Soderberg. Redden shoots, scores! Mikko Redden, the overtime winner! And the Avalanche,
Hurdle shorthanded, shoots, and scores! Tomas Hurdle hits the jackpot!
Tomas Hurdle wins in the second overtime with a shorthanded goal! A pile of players are surrounding Tomas Hurdle.
Dropped, Radulov across, Klingberg shoots, he scores!
Picked off at center ice by Erik Karlsson. In he comes, throws it ahead, good right along, scores!
The overtime winner, and the Sharks have come back to win the game and the series.
Wilson couldn't get his stick on the puck. Hurricanes keep it alive. Williams towards the net, score!
They score! Say the Canes win in overtime. It is seventh heaven.
Heinen able to go onside here. Dishes across Johansson. Score! Overtime winner for the Boston Bruins. And guess who again?
The kid from Weyman.
Regained by Pesci, Brett Pesci, Niederreiter in the slot, goes wide, Stahl the force, he scores! Jordan Stahl wins it in overtime! They score! The Hurricanes' Jordan Stahl wins it in overtime! 4 minutes and 4 seconds, Stahl!
Duchesne side of the net as it's given on back to Jones, then across, Panarin save, rebound, score! Out of the net mouth scramble, it's Duchesne! And the Blue Jackets have tied the series, winning in double overtime.
Good movement here and a good hard shot, but rebound right to Duchesne. Good poise, good control, kicks it to his.
Karlsson lost his helmet. Habs can't collect. It's kept in at the point by Kale McCarr. Wide open, score! Oh, Captain, my Captain! Do you know the way to San Jose? Because that's where Game 7 will be coming up on Wednesday night.
Blues face 53 shots, Blues control. This is Thomas. Thomas shoots, gets behind it. It's not good. Here comes Meyer down the right side. Timo Meyer with a shot. That did not make it through. Now Nyquist drops it off. Score! Erik Karlsson wins it for the Sharks. In overtime, they lead the series 2-1.
They're going to talk it over. That's what Binnington was, and I thought it was. They've got Sundqvist set up at the opposite circle. Across to Gunnarsson, the shot, he scores! The Blues win it in overtime, and have evened the series!
He scores! Boom, boom, Gunnarsson!
This is the puck. Deneau to Gallagher, in off the wing. Tried to hook the puck in front, it was blocked. In comes Petrie, he scores! Jeff Petrie gets the goal, and the Montreal Canadiens have defeated the Penguins 3-2.
Time to fire a shot, is blocked. Texier on here for Dubois, behind the defense, backhand and scores! The Blue Jackets win in overtime, and Dubois completes a hat-trick.
Vinny's got it, to the line, Demers. Vinny, curling. To the front, stop, rebound, they score! They score! Brad Richardson, series is over, and the Coyotes march on!
How simple is this? Go to the net, stick on the ice. I believe this goes off a few bodies. This might ricochet off of Brad Richardson.
Played off the boards to center. Riley keeps the puck in. On the wing for Tavares in front of the net. They score! They score! Austin Matthews has won the game! The Leafs win it in overtime!
He
Nico Sturm out there to start. Can't clear. Scores! Chris Tanev from the point has a series winner for Vancouver.
An odd man rush developing for the Golden Knights. Bringing it back along is Alex Tuck. Here's Tuck with a shot. He scores! Tuck! And Vegas gets the first seed.
And we touched on Mark Stone. They're so instrumental in this goal. Stone with the defensive play, the steal, and then Tuck, a right-handed shot on the left wing boards.
Here's a shot by Kucherov that's blocked. Kucherov again scuffs that hit. Gavrikov, they score! It's fired by Braden Point. The shot hit Gavrikov, came back to Point, and he fires it in for the game-winning goal in overtime number 5, and the Lightning capture game 1 of the series.
He joins the rush. Marchand finds Pasternak, back to Marchand, to Pasternak, to Bergeron, he scores! Patrice Bergeron, and the Bruins are up 1-0.
And McNabb off the iron.
Each team with a post in overtime. And front Smith scores! Riley Smith on the doorstep, on the deflection to win the game and give the Golden Knights a 2-0 series lead.
Quinn Hughes ahead. Here's a break. It's Bo Horvat. Feeble to stick. Scores! Game winner for the captain. And the series lead is 2-0.
And here it is down low. Hughes wins the battle, and just a nice little carom pass off the wall, right onto the tape of Bo Horvat.
He's onto it and finds an open Eberle. Eberle for Barzal. He's behind the defense. Matt Barzal scores! Matt Barzal wins game 3. Matt Barzal beats Braden Holtby. It's a 3-0 series lead.
What a great move by Barzal.
Stars are set up because only 4 Flames have sticks. Klingberg, a one-timer. Score! He did it again! John Klingberg, the overtime winner. The Stars have tied the series at 2.
And then Hughes, a pass back stolen. And here's Schenk. He's in the clear. He scores!
Yes!
Some midnight magic from Shen, and the Blues are back in the series.
Across to Savard, back across he goes to Gavrikov, off his skate, Kucherov centers, Point and scores! Braden Point has done it again! The overtime winner ends the series!
He is not the player you want to have all alone in front. Great job, and Palat is right there too. The defenseman just...
by Palat. Palat is shot, and it went off the glove of Palat. Wraparound attempt by Maroon. Rebound, score! It's Palat! And the Lightning have won in overtime!
Couturier, and it goes high off the glass. Now Myers at the point, his shot scores! Phil Myers from downtown, and the Flyers win in overtime!
Yeah, once that puck hits the stick, it's almost an impossible save. You don't expect pucks to bounce off the ice like that.
Through, and it's Point there. Led back over to Shattenkirk, then on to Hedman. Moving on, hit shot, he scores! Hedman wins it! Final.
Well, we talked about Hedman, so good at getting the puck to the net, but watch the traffic in front. Maroon was there.
Inside for Giroux, Claude Giroux, all the way back. Here's Provorov, a wrist shot, they score! The Flyers win in overtime with traffic out in front. Scott Laughton was on the spot, and we will have game number 6 on Thursday.
With Raffle crisscrossing, him and Hayes shot by Barzal. Up top, cruising is Provorov. He scores! Ivan Provorov wins it in overtime. Game 7, Saturday.
Jimmy Rotta setting up in front. He shoots. He scores! A hat trick and a game seven overtime winner for Joel Jimmy Rotta of the Dallas Stars who move on to the Western Conference Final.
But Jimmy Rotta inserted because of no Andrew Cogliano gets the hat trick.
And now Ben quickly up the left wing. Pass across for Radulov to the right circle. Moves it and shoots. He scores! 31 seconds into overtime. Alexander Radulov wins game three for the Dallas Stars with his second overtime goal during the 2020 Stanley Cup playoffs in Edmonton.
In control, wound out by Hintz for Klingberg. One-timer, scores! Denis Gurianov!
To the back it comes Shattenkirk with a shot that is blocked back out again. Hustling back after it now. It's a feed across. Score! The Islanders win! Everly has scored in double overtime! Further and continue to work. Coming by now is Goodrow. Goodrow around behind. Oh, it's Sorelli! Scores! Or does he? Sorelli has scored in overtime.
Obviously, the evidence showed different.
Here's Hedman, then across now for Shattenkirk, and the shot, he scores! The Lightning win it in overtime on a power play goal!
Ends up being the hero. A face-off win, Hedman walks, finds Shattenkirk from the sharp angle, the screen by Maroon, and Shattenkirk the hero.
It's Perry handing it on. Now Klingberg at the back, holds, and drives. One, and they rebound right around in front. Perry, they get away, they score! The Stars win in double overtime.
But John Klingberg made the play. He walked the line, shot the puck. Look at Corey Perry. Patience, waiting, waiting, and Corey Perry.
His only win. Here's Wilson. Drifting in, Oshie from out high with a shot, he scores!
On the shot by Oshie. Quick release from Oshie. There's the stick in front, drops the puck down.
Here's Palmieri and Pageau into the Penguin zone. 3.5 to go here in OT. Palmieri with a shot, he scores! Kyle Palmieri, his second today, and the Islanders take game one.
Well, no surprise, it's Palmieri. What a game.
Marchessault up and ready, he's out. A steal, Greenway, goes to work for the Wild, centers one, Eriksson Ek with a shot, he scores!
Joel Eriksson Ek, he's the hero! Minnesota wins game one in overtime!
Krejci keeps the puck alive in the Washington zone. Grizzly slides it across, score! Marchand wins it, 39 seconds into overtime. The Bruins have tied the series at one game apiece.
What a pass by Matt Grizzlick. We touched on him.
Schultz in hesitation, allowing Smith to take the puck, and he scores! Greg Smith, game three, double overtime winner for the Boston Bruins. They lead the series, 2-1.
Achari able to win it. Gudas got it to center. The Toronto tips it ahead. Lomberg is in. Ryan Lomberg score! Ryan Lomberg, you gotta be kidding me! Let's go home, baby! In overtime, the Panthers win it 6-5. And they're right back in the series.
Against him on that play. Looped. Duchesne tries to track it down. Duchesne moves it. He scores! Yes, sir!
As the Predators bring it in, long shot, stabbed away by Nedeljkovic.
into the slot, shot, they score! Nashville has tied up the series, and the man who opened the scoring closes it, Luke Cunning, 4-3 Nashville.
This game, but they have both put on a tremendous performance at the same time. Here's a shot, and they score!
And again, down to Tristan Jarry. A steal. Josh Bailey scores! Josh Bailey on the turnover! In double overtime, the New York Islanders have won Game 5.
Into the net. And now, a golden opportunity. Kyle Connor shoots, and he scores!
Offensive line, and this one, short passes, quick reaction, and right off the back of the net.
Aho, McKinnon, and Teravainen up front. Hamilton and Slavin, who connected on the goal. Hamilton with it again. He wrist one. He scores! The series is over! Jacob Slavin sending the Hurricanes into the second round!
Shea Weber in back. Travis Dermott lost it inside the line. Chance Kotkaniemi scores! Yes, Perry, Kotkaniemi. And there will be a Game 7 Monday night.
For that one, Lozon clocked. It's a breakaway. KC Cizikas with a game on a stick. He scores! KC Cizikas wins it in overtime. Series.
Lozon had the puck.
Spinning on Carlson. Across for Rantanen. Rantanen shoots. He scores! McAvoy, game center. At the line, they cross onside. This is Marchand. He scores! Brad Marchand wins it in overtime.
And this is just a surprise shot. And Marchand wins it.
They set up Aho. He scores! A power play goal for Sebastian Aho. And it's a 2-1 series lead for Tampa, as Carolina picks up the win in Game 3.
It's this pass right across here. They pull it into the corner, and then Aho, who had been down low, finds up.
Suzuki can't get it to the net. Blocked by Pullman as they battle in the corner. Caulfield picks it up in front. Scores! Series winner!
Ready comes away with the puck. Ahead for Stone. Mark Stone will get on Grubauer. He shoots. He scores. The Golden Knights win Game 5. 50 seconds into overtime.
Smith and Kotkaniemi there to turn it back. Anderson knocks it down. Paul Byron. Anderson scores. Game winner. Josh Anderson.
Pacioretty on a change. He'll circle the track. He'll wind one off sticks. It's available. Price says no. The rebound. They score!
Lacroix does it, and the Vegas Golden Knights win game four in overtime.
Long shift for Sherratt and Weber, live legs off the bench for Vegas, and they make it 2-1 because of those live legs, Joe.
Kept it away from Bevilier. Now Bailey over for the Islanders. Now off a giveaway, score! Anthony Bevilier sends the Islanders down to Tampa for game seven on Friday night.
Game seven in Tampa.
A chance for Pacioretty, and now back the other way. It's Denoian. With Malkin posting up at the top of the crease. Marino scores! And Pittsburgh wins 4-3 in triple overtime.
Marino will walk it to the middle, and there's Malkin in front. His tip goes over the left shoulder.
At the line, Taves, McCarr to the inside, and is blocked. Back to Taves, and he scores!
Be a shot initially, and then a big block by Josi. The puck goes out, and watch McCarr, a little drag and shot traffic in front.
Here come the Panthers. Kick save made by Fantona. Verhaeghe scores! Carter Verhaeghe wins game four in overtime for the Florida Panthers.
They look clean there. Play look onside. The shot is saved. Huberdeau is there.
Kane overskated into neutral ice. Kempe with a step into the zone. Kempe to the net. Yes! Scores! Kings win in overtime. Adrian Kempe sends them back to LA with a chance to win the series.
Lost an edge at center. Back in comes Hagel. Centers. Shot. Rebound. Scores!
Moved along and all the way around. A good look here at Carlson. It's held in by Ben Sherratt. Centering pass for Verhaeghe. He scores! Carter Verhaeghe wins it in overtime. And the Florida Panthers are on their way to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Girard, his shot tips. Save Binnington. Rebound. He got that one too. Kadri had the follow-up. Binnington fell over. Here's Manson. Bennington's reset. Manson scores! Josh Manson wins game one.
One-timer by Smith. Blocked out in front by Trouba. Has been on a long time. They score! Ian Cole, the veteran defenseman, just threw it at the net, and it got by Shesterkin. Time 2-1.
Cross corner. Bozak got there just ahead of Byram. Tyler Bozak in the skates of Letty. Here's Bozak. Lines and shoots. He scores! Tyler Bozak in overtime has forced game six in the series.
5 minutes into overtime in game five. And McDavid scores! Game winner, series winner for Connor McDavid.
Blocked a shot earlier. Habs control held out for McCarr. Shot stopped. Rebound. Lekkonen scores.
The Colorado Avalanche are headed to the Stanley Cup Final.
Great help by Lehkonen can start to start it. Here's the shot. There's the stick.
Oh, it's going to be close.
One, two Stanley Cups. They continue to do it. Confer had a shot blocked by Hedman. Score! Burakovsky on the follow-up! And game one goes to the Avs in overtime! All those Lightning players on for a minute and a half. Here's the quick counterattack. It's Kadri back in action, denied by Vasilevsky.
Oh, what a play! Thinks this is in. Here's Kadri, makes a great move on Sergachev. It's going to hit Vasilevsky and then the back of the net.
The King is going for the win in overtime. Doughty, Kopitar, down low, tic-tac-toe, and a winner for Alex Iafallo. The Kings take game one.
Good job from Matt Barzal recovering that puck as Mayfield went down.
Foss scores! The overtime winner!
Off the steal. Harley pokes that pass to the corner. It ends up right out in front. Shot! Score! It's over! And who does it but Hartman? Through injury all night, and he gets the game winner. What a road win in overtime for Minnesota in game one.
Byfield will go to work again, supported by Vilardi. He'll take it in. Gabe Vilardi in front of chance. They score! It's Trevor Moore, and the Kings win in overtime.
Two chances on the man advantage in overtime for Vegas. Jackson killed them both. There's a giveaway. Scores on the giveaway! Michael Amadio in double overtime! And Vegas wins it 5-4 and goes up 2-1.
Maybe we will have a Stanley Cup Saturday night doubleheader hereafter. A score! It's over! And the Leafs have won! The game three hero tonight.
Had a very nice year for the Rangers, primarily in penalty killing. Bratt one-on-one. Bratt twisting, finds Hamilton. He scores! Dougie Hamilton, an overtime game winner, and New Jersey is right back in the series.
As he was right around Connor McDavid. Evan Bouchard, long range pass. Zach Hyman moving in, Rister shoots, scores! Zach Hyman! Nice, Perks in the slot. Giordano sends it, it's in!
.105 left in the power play. Sprong with a shot blocked. Eberle in front for Schwartz. They score! Hey, hey! What do you say? Jordan Eberle and the Kraken win in overtime!
Marchand thought he would stay along the boards. Allmark turned it over. Bouncing puck! They score! Matthew Tkachuk! Wins it in overtime! A misplay by Boston, reminiscent of game two. And the Florida Panthers are still alive.
From 1980. Tough angle shot, score! Stastny!
His pass, but Tavares keeps it going, and it's John Tavares behind the net.
coming out in front. John scores! John Tavares! They finally caught lightning in a bottle! And the Maple Leafs have broken the 19-year curse.
Hit by Carlo. Puck pops in the air, lands behind the net, right in the side of the goal. They chop away at it. Kachuk keeping it alive. Carlo can't grab it. It comes to Verhaeghe. Turn, shoot, scores! Have eliminated the Boston Bruins.
The one-timer. Instead, Bjorkstrand puts one on net. The rebound on the doorstep. Controlled by Yanni Gord. Swings it towards the net. Score! Yanni Gord! A wheel-around wrister wins it in overtime. Seattle takes the early lead in this best of seven.
Philly's got some reinforcements, and then he finds his way in. Reinhardt changing sides of the ice for Lundell. Return to Reinhardt, right in front, he scores! Sam Reinhardt gives the Panthers a 3-0 lead in the series.
Back out it comes, half minute to go on the penalty. Here's Kotkaniemi with a shot, scores!
Buda stopped and Cork off there. A couple of Leafs collide, and the Panthers have numbers up ice. Radko Gudas going to the net. Cousins waits, drags, shoots, scores! Game winner! Series clincher! Nick Cousins and the Panthers are moving on!
Brent Burns with 15. Bennett keeps the puck alive. Kachuk with a shot! He scores! Matthew Kachuk! With 12 and 7-10 seconds remaining in overtime number four.
It's turned over, and then a quick play from Bennett.
Play to the cross for Hague. Third defense pairing on for Bruce Cassidy. Stevenson with some speed, centers it. Stone down low, off the stick of Howden. Then he tries to jam it, and he did! Brett Howden! Game-winning overtime goal!
And Bennett come together. Bennett with the puck. Bennett cross ice. Kachuk scores! He does it again! Matthew Kachuk, a minute 51 seconds into overtime. A quick exit down the runway.
Ben was bumped for a moment by Theodore. And it's lofted out by Lindell. Johnson couldn't knock it out of the air. Played ahead by McNabb. Stone across the line. Has Theodore. Theodore shot. Rebound goal! Vegas wins in overtime! Not available tonight. It comes down low. Hits all alone! Stopped by Hill. Sprawling save. Haskinen, they score! Joe Pavelski! A power play goal! And the Stars are still alive!
Kachuk back on the ice for Florida. Forsling finds Bennett. Bennett, cross ice, shot, score! Carl Verhaeghe!